And we are following the latest developments out of the Morningside community tonight, where fire destroyed an apartment building, leaving those residents without a home and some without their pets. KCAU 9 News reporter Lydia Vasquez spoke with some of the people affected.
It was about like 6 o'clock where I heard fire alarms going off, and the person across the hall from me stumbled out of his room screaming, so I opened the door. And then just the whole hallway was engulfed in like black smoke.
Until Sunday night, Chelsea Suarez lived on the third floor of this apartment building in the 1700 block of Morningside Avenue.
My immediate reaction was just to get in my apartment, get my cats, and get out. But I didn't have time to do anything because the power went out. So I just put my shirt over my nose and ran out the apartment building and called 911.
Sioux City fire officials tell us while all residents were able to evacuate, several residents were not able to get their pets out.
Started to just make my way out of my apartment, but everything was black and it was getting hard for me to breathe, so I just had to get out of there quick because I know what can happen with smoke.
As firefighters work to douse the fire, they also work to keep it from spreading to nearby buildings.
I kind of was starting to think that something might be wrong. And then I was going up into to the duplex right here where I live, and I was going upstairs. I took a look to my left, and I saw the back of this brick building here on fire. And I ran inside. I told my girlfriend, hey, get the dog. Let's get out of here. We got a fire right next door.
People who were evacuated were taken to Grace United Methodist Church. In Sioux City, Lydia Vasquez, KCAU 9 News.